Oh, hi, my name is Dean Harding from Good Life Homes, and today I'm in this fabulous three-bedroom semi at Field Square, which is sits at the head of a cul-de-sac. It's got a lovely parking out to the front for at least a couple of vehicles. It's got its own front garden, access down the side of the property. Inside, it's lovely. It's one of the modern properties which was built just about 7 or 8 years ago, and so it's got modern insulation and energy efficient double glazing, all that kind of stuff. And of course, you've got light, nice kitchen, nice bathroom. The current owners have also done some upgrades to it as well. Three bedrooms upstairs and a bathroom, and downstairs you've got a kitchen, dining room, downstairs loo, and a nice size lounge which leads out with double doors onto this amazing garden. So the garden behind me, you can see it's been professionally landscaped. There's a lovely, if I just walk forward, you might be able to see a little bit more. It's got a lovely sort of a Yorkstone style patio immediately adjacent to the house. There's a chimney there, I think they're called. And then you've got a retaining wall with steps and artificial turf leading to a raised deck patio to the rear there, and a fabulous garden room. It's got its own electrics. It's the current owners use that as like a social space, so they've got a dartboard in there, a flat screen TV, and it's literally, you know, just like a fantastic sort of man cave, really, I would say. But of course, if you're a woman, you could use it as well, I'm sure. The great thing is that the property's going on the market at just £149,995, and I think that represents really good value for money. Just to build something like this garden room would probably cost somewhere in the region of upwards of £10,000, certainly, I would say. And of course, the garden landscaping that you can see there is probably another £10,000 as well. So great value for money. And if it's a property that you're looking for, that's ready to move into, with three bedrooms in a great spot, this one could be for you. So I hope you enjoy the photographs, which are the follow. My name is Dean Harding from Good Life Homes. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time. Bye.
Let me take you to a place I know you wanna go. It's a good life.